really excited by technological possibilities. So start with the excitement. Mm-hmm. Then say, if we're going to reap these benefits, we have to do it in a way where ordinary people, the people who voted for Brexit, the people who voted for Trump, the people who feel disillusioned, the people who are antagonistic to globalization, see that this technology can be good for them.